boxing superstar Gervonta Davis. A big congratulations to him. There's a list that came out of the most marketable athletes. Canelo was, I think, number one on the list. The next boxer was Joshua at like 70, the 70th spot. And then Gervonta Davis was somewhere in the 80th spot. No other boxers, just those three boxers, but every athlete on the planet. That's a huge accomplishment because Gervonta is extremely popular. And I kept telling people in boxing, he's a crossover star. And they kept arguing with me that I don't know what I'm talking about. So I'm not saying it. A study came out. Congratulations to Gervonta Davis. Gervonta also posted on his Instagram a picture of him and Barrios with the words LA Fire, hinting that his next fight might be in Los Angeles. So a lot of people are super excited about that. He's already sold out venues in LA, Atlanta, Baltimore, New York, San Antonio. Tank has been everywhere doing a great job. Very, very popular fighter. Doesn't need to talk a lot. Doesn't need to let his hands do the talking. When you're 25-0 with 24 knockouts, people pay attention. And here he's commenting about the Oscar Valdez situation. He says, I'm drinking tea all camp. I got to see what it's hitting for. And then he says, are you joking me? And are you kidding me? So we'll see what's going on. But Gervonta Davis should fight towards the end of the year. Possibly it's rolling, possibly not. We will see. We'll keep you guys posted. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Here, Gervonta Davis, boxer number three, most marketable list. That's what I was telling you guys. So Canelo was the first boxer, Joshua, and then Tank. And, you know, men lie, women lie, numbers don't lie. Tank is one of the most popular fighters, pound for pound, and that proves it. Last year, Ryan Garcia was on the list, and those are the popular. I'm sure Pacquiao's on the list. He's extremely popular. Canelo, of course. And Joshua, probably the only one from the UK right now at this level. So we'll keep you guys posted. FitYesNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.